All right, so we're just hours away from a 60th anniversary celebration of Chicago's Grammy chapter. Did you know there was a Grammy chapter in Chicago? Well, if you didn't, now you do. 60 years, they're celebrating with a free concert here at Millennium Park, and that's what they're doing back here. They're getting sound checked and the whole thing. I'm going to talk to somebody from the Chicago chapter of the Grammys on the impact it has made on Chicago music, all while enjoying this lovely view that is Millennium Park for the Chicago scene. So let's get started, shall we? All right, just steps away from the lovely Bean here at Millennium Park. We're rocking out to a concert happening a little bit later on. I'm here with my friend Sarah. Sarah, you're with the Chicago chapter of the Recording Academy of Arts, correct?
Did I get that whole title right?
The National Academy of Recording Arts and Sciences, but it's all right. We go by the Recording Academy, and honestly, we're most well known by our public face, which is the Grammy Awards. Which is the award that we give away once a year. It's the only peer-recognized music award, which makes it extra special.
And you said earlier that Chicago is the third chapter in the storied history of the Grammys. There's all over the place, but Chicago is number three, and they're setting up for a concert later on tonight. That's what's happening behind you right now, right?
That's correct. It's our 60th anniversary of founding the Chicago chapter, and we were the third chapter, as you mentioned. It was New York, L.A., Chicago, which is the coolest part because it really truly cemented Chicago as the music mecca and creative capital that it was then and it still is today.
Absolutely. I feel like constantly Chicago doesn't get recognized enough in the national scene or even globally about the impact we've had on music, but that's what the Grammys are for. They're helped to spread the news, help facilitate music coming out of Chicago. So just give me a little history of what you guys do and what you want people to know about the Grammy chapter here in Chicago.
Sure. So I am lucky enough to represent musicians and music professionals from all across the Chicagoland area. And what's interesting about the Chicago area that's different than any other chapter is that we have people from every genre of music.
Right.
It is a melding pot of creative, just inspiring, beautiful music that comes. And what we're doing tonight is I'm inviting all kinds of friends of mine to perform on this stage here at Millennium Park and represent all of the different music communities that exist here in Chicago.
Yeah, it's almost kind of like, hey, this is what we do, everybody. We should really be celebrating, you know, with all you hear in the news about everything else that goes on in the world, in the city. It's awesome to talk about good things happening in Chicago, especially with the music scene and all that good stuff. So how does, like, for people who are like, oh, I didn't know that the Grammy chapter was in Chicago, what do you guys do in terms of getting the music out there for people to hear about it?
Well, we definitely work on shining a spotlight on those music communities that may not be known and seen as well by fans, which is exciting about tonight because someone who comes that's a fan of 8th Blackbird is probably going to fall in love with Jamila Woods, or someone that's a fan of Kareem Suleiman is going to fall in love with Jay Ivey, and that's exciting for me to be able to show that to the fans. But the rest of the 364 days of the year that are not the Grammy Awards, I get to work with musicians and music professionals to ensure that music can continue to be created so that they can continue to have the space to make the music that they make and to do the amazing work that they do.
Yeah, I told you earlier that I'm also a member of the Chicago chapter of the Grammys, and I know that they do things to, like, with schools to get them involved and, you know, keeping the music alive, especially in CPS schools where, you know, music seems to be cut first, you know, when budgets are happening, and you guys step in and kind of try to create other avenues for maybe for kids to discover music, either by playing it, by knowing the history of it, and embracing it all, right?
Yeah. What's really amazing about the music community here and across the country, to be honest, is that musicians have this extreme desire to serve, to give back to their community, to give back to those who have less. So a lot of the work that we do is mentoring the next generation of musicians or music professionals and ensuring that music is still taught in all schools and that people have access to that education. That's incredibly important to everything that we do and incredibly important to the music community here.
Yeah, and what better way to do it than by having this grand concert right here at Millennium Park at Pritzker Pavilion. So for what is the concert tonight? You mentioned a little bit of what it is or who's performing, but it's just basically like an introduction for people who might not know, or a thank you to the community because it's a free concert tonight, right?
Yes, yep. To all of those things.
Yes.
it is truly a celebration of 60 years of incredible music that has been made here in Chicago. It's entitled Chicago or Grammy Legacies and Looking Beyond. because what we're doing is we're talking a little bit and showing some footage from past Grammy winners and past Grammy nominees, but then we're also giving the stage to future Grammy winners and Grammy nominees so that people can see truly the breadth of those 60 years of awesome creativity.
And for people who might not be able to make it tonight or see this video after the fact, for people to know about the Grammys and the history, especially the Chicago artists that won, they can go visit the website where they could have all that stuff on there. What is the website for people to be able to check out and learn more about the Grammy chapter here in Chicago?
Super simple. It's Grammy.com.
Oh, very simple. Perfect. So good luck tonight with the show. Who are the headliners again? Run down them real quick.
Thanks, Tom. Yes. So we're starting out with an incredible indie duo called Volleyball. Then we'll be joined by one of our co-headliners, Eighth Blackbird, that have all kinds of friends joining them, like Jay Ivey, Tari Ture, Kareem Suleiman, and then closing us out is Jamila Woods, and she has yet to tell me who is coming on stage with her, so we'll all find out at the same time.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much, and best of luck tonight, and keep up the good work.
Thanks, Tom.
Yeah. All right, there you have it. Always a good time down at Millennium Park, TBARNAS at WGNTV.com. That's TBarnas at WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago scene, if you didn't get out here to see this one, they got more coming up. Be sure you head to that website. We'll see you later.
8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 1, 2, 8.